Hey everyone, welcome to all in this new video. Do you want to know about toppers.com review? So here we are going to update you with the unbiased review. I will tell you whether you should buy from this site or not. Guys, if you have experienced any fraud or damaged product over this website, then watch this video till the end. The people from United States and United Kingdom curious to know about this site. Apart from that site offering info, it is an online shopping store, deal with party wear dresses and shoulder cut dresses and multiple colors and multiple designs you can see here. And next is payment info. I will show you payment option over this website. Guys, this website has mentioned multiple options you can pay easily, like Visa, MasterCard, Maestro, PayPal and Discover. And next is shipping and delivery information. Guys, I will show you shipping and delivery option over this website. Guys, this website mentioned 3 to 5 business processing your order, and Canada, United Kingdom, Australia, New Zealand and European region. Estimated time, delivery time 8 to 15 business day. You see here. Going further information, do you like, share and subscribe our channel. Now let's talk about legitimacy factor and just this website as a scam or legit website. Check HTTPS protocol. Guys, it's most important factor any website judge legit or scam. But guys, this website also connected HTTPS protocol, so it's good and legit factor. And next is a domain check. Guys, this domain registers on 20 December 2022 and expire on 20 December 2024. And next is about us information over this website, guys. Click here about us information. Guys, this website mentioned a business establishment year 2021 and founder name Amelia, so this is a good and legit factor mentioned this website. Business owner name, business establishment year. And next is contact information. Guys, this website mentioned contact information. I will show you. Guys, this website mentioned an email or form. If you have any concern about this website, contact via email or fill the form and send the admin. And next is social media presence check. But guys, this website has not strong social media presence on FB, Instagram, so it's a potentially scam sign, guys. Next is return policy check over this website. I will show you. Click here refund policy and read. Guys, this website mentioned 30 days return policy. If you have any buy item over this website, you are eligible for return on 30 days. And next is review check this website, guys. I see a review over this website, 3.4 out of 5. It's an average website and product quality is average, so this review. And in the conclusion, guys, over the old website, we haven't seen any strong factor on this website to be sure of it's a potentially legit website. For return issue or refund issue, check our description area. There you will find links through which you can solve your money issue. If this review is helpful for you, then to comment your thoughts about this video. We are always active in answering your comments. Thanks for watching this video. Do you like, share and subscribe our channel. Bye bye.